Okay, do it that part too. Awesome. Ready? Set? Go! Let's go, baby. Just do it, do it, do it, do it. All right, now up, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six. Two more. All right, that feels so freaking good. Okay, next. Right, not left. Okay, a little left here. So now we're going to do the right on the side. This way. Ready? And lift. You can also do it here if you want. Lift. Two. I prefer this or this. Five, seven, eight. You could count eight. Two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, two more. Two, three, five, six, seven, eight, and one more. Okay, engage your core. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Excellent. And now we're gonna switch. Now, I'm gonna turn around and show you how to do it. Other leg on top, like this. Ready? Let's do this. And up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And again. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. smile. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One more time. And up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So awesome. Great. How do you like that? Okay. How about some more glutes for this glute tap session? Okay, let's work our gluteals. My favorite? Also. Oh, how about some abs? Abs, 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 abs. Okay, you ready? Set and up. Knees up, 1, 2, 3, 4, and now up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, lift, you see? Now, sideways, diagonal, working the obliques. All right, good job. And now, typical crunch, 2, 3, 4, and up, 2, 3, 4. And now we're gonna combine the lower section of your abs and the upper one, okay? Rectus abdominis, the obliques, the internal, the external, everything works in this exercise. It's a really great move and it's really functional too. So it's all good, fantastic. All right, oof, that was a little too fast. You gotta go down slowly, use your abs. All right, that was better. So, ready, set, and come up like this. You wanna make it harder? Okay, keep your arms all the way to the back like this. Ready, set, and up. 2, 3, 4. Wow, that was awesome. Whew. So this is part of my glute tap. So this is part of my glute tap practice. I hope you enjoyed it. And remember, always watch the video first and then see if you want to follow me on these. And definitely subscribe so you get my tutorials. I like to teach you progressions, modifications, and it all depends where you are in your physical fitness, okay? So respect and listen to your body. Thank you so much, and let me know in the comments how you're doing with this and your other practices and workouts. Awesome. Cheers. Love and light. Okay, esta es parte de mi práctica de glute tap y recuerda que tengo muchos tutoriales. Okay. Esta es parte de mi práctica de glute tap, pero recuerda que tengo muchos tutoriales para ti, así que no sigas esto a menos que ya estés entrenada o entrenado, por si acaso, o si esto es muy fácil para ti, entonces tienes que progresar. Por eso me gusta saber dónde estás. Déjame eso en tus comentarios, a ver si te puedo ayudar a mejorar poco a poco, siempre gradualmente, ¿ok? Cero excusas, muchísimas gracias, ya sabes. Comparte. Compartir es querer. ¡Yay!